What might be termed the memory of a newspaper office is the intelligence department. Here, doubtful facts are checked and information gathered on widely different subjects. Even in wartime, advertising is about to play